I have 3 seconds to this.
Yeah, come on.
But I have NBA party.
Yeah, see.
That was 15 after. And half after it. It's true. I got 24 of a sudden, and then.
Yeah, see, that's different. The 8 back.
That's great if you don't tell me. She said it's supposed to have 4.
4.
I have a passive pregnancy then.
Oh no.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
So.
That would have been 4.
Yeah, yeah. That would have been. I have to give up on it.
Mm-hmm. And then I got fed up and I was like, no, I need to get this job and go see my nose again.
Listen.
Oh, there's a health center that you have to go to now.
Yeah.
So now what they've done is, like, towards the end of your pregnancy, you have to go and visit your midwife in the health center. Like, the health center is actually across the road from my house, so it's not bad.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's across the road, but it's a 5-minute walk. You've got to walk in and out. In and out of the estate and around.
Oh, okay.
But I can see the center.
So I'm supposed to get it over? Huh? No.
Hey,